One in four girls, one in six boys, only one in 10 will tell.
When you're violated, you lose your childhood. You're thrown into the adult world, the child toolkit.
We can protect children.
This happened under our watch of not knowing that a pedophile had violated my son and our family.
We can warn families.
It was hidden and it was swept under the carpet because everybody was worried about their image more than they were concerned about a little girl who was raped many times.
We can take these monsters off the streets.
Something will flash me back to these years, and it's a panic.
We can even save lives.
There's no statute of limitations on murder. There shouldn't be on rape, and that's what it was. I was raped by the time I was in fifth grade.
Now is the time to stand up for victims.
I was just 27, and actually that's pretty young, I came to find out, for survivors to come to realize what had happened to them and come forward, but it still wasn't young enough.
It is the time to stand with victims.
The only way to protect other children and to stop serial pedophiles from being out there in the community is to allow people like me to come forward.
It is time to enable justice.
The time is long overdue for people to step up to the plate and stop making Pennsylvania a paradise for pedophiles.
What will you do with the power?
Can you keep a secret and guard it with your life? Can you keep a secret?